Corporal St. John, we have a situation that I think you can help us with.
Okay, sir.
One of our soldiers has been taken hostage. Sergeant Melinda Foster, in charge of patrolling our eastern border along the 97 corridor. Her squad was ambushed. Two men made it back alive. Sergeant Foster was taken.
Melinda Foster.
Do you know her?
No, sir, I don't.
I've marked her last known location on your map. I have full confidence, Corporal, that you will return her safely.
You can count on me, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in. Sir, I'm at that location and the camp appears to be empty.
Sergeant Foster's life is in your hands, Corporal. Don't let me down.
Nope, sir. I'll find her. Oh, this is the place it's gotta be. And where the hell is everyone?
That's all of them. Looks like just another day at the office.
That did it.
Chillers.
How are you doing, Sarge? How's your day going so far?
Jesus, Corporal. Thank you. It's going great. Just great.
Do you need a lift back?
You see a militia bike out front? Or did the bastards part it out?
No, still there.
Okay, I'm good then. St. John, right? Thank you. I can get back on my own.